Welcome to BCS. I'm so glad that you could join us for this short glimpse at life on campus. This place is so much more than a school. You will develop friendships that will last a lifetime as the people in your residence eventually become your family. When you first arrive on campus, you'll see that our 250-acre property is surrounded by athletic fields, forests, water sport corridors, and biking trails right on our doorstep. It's a beautiful and safe environment that's just a short walk away from the Anglophone borough of Lennoxville and a short drive away from the bilingual city of Sherbrooke. Sherbrooke is the fourth largest city in Quebec and is home to four colleges and universities. We're actually neighbors with Bishop's University, located right across the river. It's the perfect balance of safe, small town convenience and big city accessibility. As much as there is to do outdoors, there's plenty to do inside. Come on, we'll show you.
BCS has been around since 1836, and that history is literally written on the walls. Part of that history is also worn by every student here. On Mondays and on special occasions, we wear our number one uniform, which features the BCS crest and tartan. And on other days, we wear our number twos, which allows us to mix and match and show off our unique style. Students receive different ties depending on the activities that they are involved in at BCS. You get a new student tie at the beginning of the year, and from there, you'll collect different ties based on your house and your involvement with different clubs and committees.
Another important part of that history is our chapel. This room and the flags that line its wall are a celebration of our community, and we typically have 40 countries represented here at BCS. While we no longer have religious affiliations, we gather here for regular morning assemblies as a community to sing songs, share announcements, host guest speakers, celebrate birthdays and athletic victories, and update each other about campus life. You will feel comfortable making announcements up here in no time. After chapel, it's time to get our brains in gear.
With an average class size of 15, teachers really get to know you and your learning style. We have 55-minute classes from Monday through Friday from 8:40 a.m. to 3:20 p.m. Occasionally, we have flex days where we have the afternoons off for special activities. Our academic program here at BCS is for forms 2 through 7, so grades 7 through 12. There's no specialty or stream here at BCS, so our students take a variety of courses in all disciplines. The Quebec curriculum is known for being strong in math, French, and science. For senior students, we offer a provincially accredited grade 12 program, as well as the IB Diploma program. We're proud to be an IB World School offering strong classes and a diploma that's recognized worldwide. I've really enjoyed taking environmental sciences and law this year. During your first month, you're placed in the classes that are best fit for you. We offer a bilingual program for students who would like to take courses in French, and we offer English as a second language classes for Forms 2 to Form 5 students. Every class is designed to give you the tools to set you up for success.
Our science teachers regularly encourage us to use a scientific method, and we have so many opportunities to test our hypotheses with awesome experiments, from robots and rocketry to analyzing pond water and ecosystems in our own backyard. All of this helps students prepare to enter some of the world's top universities. We meet with our university advisors early on to help us ease the stress of completing university applications and to help us find the best university for us. In Form 7, we can even get a head start by taking university classes through our Bridge program. We're also an SAT and ACT testing center, and we offer SAT prep courses. Education goes far beyond the classroom, and our extracurricular activities will ensure that your university application stands out. Every student participates in the Cadets program, which is an important part of our history and our current curriculum. During the first weekend, we have orientation camp, which is a great opportunity to get to know your peers and make more new friends. Throughout the year, we participate in community service as well as leadership and first aid activities. In May, we have our annual cadet review in front of parents and alumni. We also participate in the Ondaatje Endeavor, Outward Bound, Duke of Ed, Brown Square, and we've recently started a yearly service trip to Senegal. There are so many leadership opportunities at BCS. Students can become prefects, heads of house, house captains, student ambassadors, chapel wardens, and more.
Teachers are present all aspects of life on campus, and they coach all of our sports. With over 20 different sports to choose from, athletics are a big part of life at BCS. Students participate in sports, which we call CREES, 5 days a week. There are both competitive and non-competitive options, so you can step outside your comfort zone and try something new. Inside, we have two full basketball courts, a 40-foot climbing wall, and an indoor rink that allows our competitive hockey teams to practice throughout their season. Across campus, we also have six playing fields, three tennis courts, a beach volleyball court, three squash courts, an archery range, and we have access to a stable just up the hill for horseback riding lessons.
We also have non-athletic creases, like the Art Consortium. From painting and sculpture to stencil work and 3D printing, students get to work with all sorts of mediums.
When we aren't in class, lots of activities happen off campus, like trips to the ski hill in the winter, the amusement park in the summer, or weekend excursions to Montreal. During long weekend breaks, we offer trips to some of the most popular Canadian hotspots like Toronto, Niagara Falls, Quebec City, and Ottawa. We even offer a dog sledding trip. When we are on campus, the Student Center is the main hub for student life. Beyond being a hangout spot between classes, you'll visit the Student Center regularly for movie nights, dances, and weekend activities. It's a place to hang out with your friends and catch up on all the latest drama. But if you really want some drama,
our professional black box theater puts on 2 to 3 performances a year, along with occasional student-directed pieces. All students are welcome to get involved with the theater, whether you want to perform from center stage or the control booth. We even have a podcasting studio where students can host their own shows, record class projects, or lay down some musical tracks. Speaking of music, with 4 bands and a choir, music is a huge part of life at BCS. Whether you're an artist, an athlete, a gamer, a writer, or somewhere in between, with over 20 clubs on campus, there's something for everyone at BCS. Get involved in band, choir, bigs and littles, coffee house, Comic Con, Dungeons and Dragons, Green Group, Grad Committee, Inscape Literary Magazine, Model UN, News Club, Players Club, Pride Alliance, Robotics, Carnival, Yearbook, or start your own club.
With everything there is to do at BCS, it's really important to keep up your energy. I know you've probably been thinking about one thing during this whole video, food. The good news is, there's plenty of that at BCS. Whether you're a meat lover or a vegetarian, every meal offers a varied selection, with homemade soups, a salad bar, a panini station, and of course some incredible desserts. We also have plenty of healthy snacks available for a quick bite between classes. If you're craving something in particular, you can get food delivered right to your residence on the weekends. And our houses organize trips to local restaurants regularly. Shogun is my favorite.
After dinner, we have prep. Prep is when we get our homework done, and it takes place in 3 different locations: the library, the EC, and in our residences. The Peter G. Holt Memorial Library is located above the Student Center and is home to 24,000 books, including some written by our own alumni. During lunch, after school, on Saturdays, and at evening prep time, the library is where you'll find students writing, researching, or collaborating in our group study rooms.
The RDW Housing Enrichment Center offers extra support in the form of counseling, tutoring, organization and study skills training, and workshops. The EC is also home to our writing center and our math and physics help center. The supports don't stop there. Each student is assigned an advisor at the beginning of the year to help them with anything from academics to social topics.
Advisors meet regularly with their students and are always available to lend an ear.
We have 10 houses, 8 boarding and 2 day. Each house has its own name and unique traditions. Every year we participate in some friendly house rivalries during our winter carnival: the inter-house cross-country races and the inter-house track and field. We may call them houses, but we're sure you'll feel right at home. Our dedicated house parents become second parents and ensure that we're well taken care of. We have a nurse on campus 24/7, a physiotherapist, and our counselor is available during school hours.
Each residence is equipped with common rooms and a fully stocked kitchen, perfect for satisfying your cravings when you're in the mood to bake. Our rooms house 2 students, and a residence life team makes extra care when pairing roommates. Your roommate will be like your built-in best friend.
So there you have it, a glimpse into life at BCS.
Beyond being an internationally minded and academically rigorous school, we are a family.
The real BCS experience can be condensed into a 10-minute video.
The real BCS experience is lived, breathed, and experienced in this caring community where cultures connect and individuals matter.
We can't wait to meet you!